Also new at midday, a water main break was restricting traffic Monday morning on a busy West Topeka Street. The break had southbound traffic down to one lane in the 1500 block of Wanamaker. A large hole was found just west of Wanamaker Road in front of Jose Pepper's restaurant. That's where crews were working on the break. The right lane of southbound traffic on Wanamaker was closed just south of Southwest Winding Road. Orange and white cones were in place to direct traffic. Check WIBW.com for updates.